freaking gorgeous day. Yeah, this is totally perfect weather for wearing not a shirt. So, poison oak today, I guess. I'm just praying to God that green face isn't a thing. What is it, Hulkist or something? I'm getting ready to go shoot some cosplay, and both of my bikes, yeah, flat F. Look at my tree. Anyway, let's find something else. Old reliable skateboard. Bam. Yo, if you don't already, you should totally check out this band. It's pretty cool. I'm going to the woods near my house. And also gonna get some exercise. We're not there yet, but this is just a pretty spot. I like it. A cardinal! That's nice. When we were kids, well, when I was a kid, I mean, I'm still a kid, but you know what I mean. When I was a littler kid who could potentially die from falling here, but now I'm a big boy. Death is not really an option anymore. Anyway, when I was a littler kid, and both me and my little brother and my sister liked to, me and my brother still, we like to come down here all the time, because these boys are just awesome. They're like away from society, we don't have to give a crap. I think the fort's right up here, somewhere up there. The place that I call the Nest. You'll see why. The Nest. Kind of fort. It's basically just a bunch of fallen trees where a lot of little boys who compulsively climb everything love to hang out and everything. Let me see. I'm low-key very paranoid about snakes right now because this is the kind of season where they're wiggling about, getting alive again from the winter coldness. If I can get a good vantage point of the waterfall for you guys. Right down there, in this area by that cliff, is where the waterfall is, which will make a nice set piece for a lot of the shots that I want to do. But first, let's look at this fauna. Look at this fauna. I mean, it's appropriate that we appreciate this fauna, because it's a poison oak cosplay. Gingerbread poison ivy. Let's do this. Okay. The irony is strong with this one.
Fancy meeting you here.
I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
I never wanna hear you say,
woo! I want it that way.
Oh, chills. Literal chills.
It was number five. Number five killed my brother.
Oh my God.
Well, if somebody's poisoning me, I'm going to get to the bottom of it.
At least you look good.
You're the first maiden I've met who hasn't swooned at the sight of me.
Then maybe I've done you some good.
Fun fact, I am what is known in the biz as a method actor. Or I'm a variant of. Because I like to make life difficult for myself, I walked all the way from over there, crossed this ridge, again, down here over there, came down and walked up barefoot. Because method, that's why. Make life harder for myself.
I'm not the one who knocks on Death's door.
I do not knock on his door. I ring the doorbell and run. He hates that.
I love you! No, thank you!
I'm now going to attempt to get inside this freaking ice water. Are you ready for this? Oh boy. Mm. Oh my. This is not as bad as I thought it would be. Or maybe I'm just a Buffalonian with freaking ice in my veins. I don't know.
You've been through, you'd lock yourself inside waiting for us to come and rescue you. But what I can't fathom is, while imprisoned in yourself, you wouldn't ever take a look around, just blame everyone else.
Bro, just tell her how you feel.
Dude, I can't just say I like you. Hey! I was just talking to Daniel about how, I was talking about you.
I've always done things my own way. It's almost like some people want other people to tell them how to live. But not me. And that's why I will never stop.
I don't want to set the world.
I don't really care, you can keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart?
How do I look?
Different. Which is good. I mean, not that you didn't look good before. I mean, you did look.
No, that's not my fucking ending.
Yeah, I'm an idiot. I had to wait for my phone to charge because I literally was recording at the creek up until my phone died. So I just spent as much time as I could charging my phone. You know, I wanted to get dinner before I went to go see the movie. Oh, by the way, my brother and my brother's friend and I are all going to go see Avengers Endgame, which is at 8. And it is now 7:45, and I am stupid, and now I need to either power eat, or wait 3 hours, or something, I don't know! I'm a freaking idiot. Thanks so much for watching this kind of weird vlog, cosplay vlog thing. What am I doing? Okay, bye. Thing, this is gonna make it into the movie.
No, it isn't, but
you don't think it's gonna be a thing?
I want a reference.
You want a reference?
Yes.
Just for the lols?
Yes.
Like some kid on the streets, like, happened to be searching through Snapchat?
Yeah.
Or like some TikTok or something? Reference. Some kind of reference to Project Thanos?
That would make my heart.
That's going post-credit.